Hi everyone, welcome to math class. Before I start the lesson, I should write the answer to lesson 17. Answer. To lesson 17E. Exercise. Problem number 1. 10 over 13 and number 2. 8 over 3. That's equal to 2 over 3. Our today lesson is about decimal fraction. Even though we discuss about decimal numbers already, we know that division to division to 10, 100, 1000, etc. And any number like 1000 is the easiest division. The fractions with ten, 100, 1000 denominators called decimal fraction. Fraction. For example, we know that the figure of this this fraction, this is like a, this is a common fraction. But because the denominator is 10, we call to this decimal fraction. Decimal fraction, it means that any of the decimal, the common fraction with the denominator 10 is easier if we tell them to decimal. Decimal is a word with deci. Deci means 10, any number 10, 100, like this. Like 0.5, instead of we write this 5 over 10, we write 0.5. 0.5, it means that the fifth. It is the fifth decimal, fifth of unit. So this sign is decimal sign. Decimal sign or decimal point. Decimal sign or decimal point. And this is the whole number. This side of the decimal point is whole. Whole number. And this side is decimal. Decimal means smaller than whole or a part of the whole, but it means that decimal means the part divide into 10, 100, or like that. Now, for example, is fifth. Five tenth. Or you write like this, 5/10. 5/10 or 5/10 of a unit. Unit is a whole number, unit is 1. 2 is 2 units, 3 is 3 units, 5 is 5 units. 0.5 is 5/10. It means that a unit divided to 10 part, when we take 5 of this. For example, if this is a unit, we divide this into the 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. We divide this into 10. It is a one page of piece of paper or one sheet of steel or something. We take just this part. This is 0.5 or 5 out of 10. Now, the other example, 0.02 means that 200. Or 2/100. hundred of unit. Means that we divide something into hundred part, and we take from this hundred just two part of that. The other one, 0.005 means 5,000. Thousand or 5/1,000. We divide something into 1,000 parts and we take 5 of this of unit. Zero point 3 4, 2. It means that 3 of 10, 400, 2 out of 1,000, or we can say plus 3,000 plus of unit. Now about 3.798. It means that 3 whole unit plus 7/10 plus 9/100 plus 8/1,000 of unit. If this is a like the unit of this is meter, 3.798 meter. Okay, 3.798 of meters is equal to 3 meter seven dc meter nine centi meter eight milli meter. Thank you for watching our videos. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video, and press the notification bell to get notified for more videos. Have a good day. Bye bye.